Weeknd invites us on a ride through a musical purgatory with new album, Dawn FM, featuring a myriad of guests. A departure from his past personas, Abel Tesfaye assumes a new identity in this sonic universe, one that's darker and visibly more mature. Ahead of its release, the Canadian superstar teased the album on social media with mysterious hints to the dawn, including a cryptic text conversation that read, "Happy New Year, everything feels chaotic again. Music can heal and that feels more important than another album rollout. Let's just drop the whole thing and enjoy it with the people." XO. Dawn FM features verses from Tyler, the Creator and Lil Wayne, as well as excerpts from Quincy Jones and Jim Carrey. The actor serves as a sort of narrator for the album, assuming the position of a Twilight Zone radio DJ.
"You've been in the dark for way too long. It's time to walk into the light and accept your fate with open arms. Scared? Don't worry. We'll be there to hold your hand and guide you through this painless transition."
Musical titan Quincy Jones is featured on A Tale by Quincy, musing on how the complexities of life experiences can alter your reality.
"Looking back is a bitch, isn't it?"
The Toronto native considers Jones one of his idols and prays the lessons he's learned from the production legend.
"He pulled up to one of my club shows, and when I got off stage, he was waiting, and there were fans on the other side of the stage screaming and trying to get my attention, and you know, but I was so focused on him, Quincy Jones, you know, my idol, the reason why I made music. He saw me and he pointed, he said, 'Stop, like stop. Go to the fans.' And he said, 'I'll still be here waiting, you know? And they're just more important.' And it stuck with me until this day. He was teaching me a lesson in that moment that nothing is more important than the people."
Tesfaye teams up with Tyler, the Creator for the Slow Down, Here We Go Again. This marks the first official collaboration between The Weeknd and Tyler. Last summer, Abel expressed his desire to work with the LA artist, saying, "I got mad love for Tyler, the Creator and what he's doing right now. He's somebody that I really admire because he wears his feelings on his sleeve." I Heard You're Married is a lovelorn dance cut featuring Lil Wayne's signature lyrical wordplay and assisted harmonies on the final chorus. Dawn FM sees The Weeknd collaborate with Lil Wayne for the first time since 2013, when the Canadian singer opened up Dedication 5 with I'm Good. The latest moody installation in The Weeknd's sonic journey matches the 80s pop sound the artist has been developing throughout his career, dating back to 2016's Starboy. Traces of vocal arrangements like Michael Jackson's Off the Wall and synths reminiscent of the Gap Band's Yearning for Your Love find their way into the production. From 1EO Tricks Point Never, Max Martin, and Swedish House Mafia provide wistful synths and a persistent rhythm section that mirrors the feeling of a long drive. Though most of the producers have worked with Abel in the past, OPN and The Weeknd's co-production creates the foundation Dawn FM stands on. Dawn FM comes off the heels of a monstrous release for the Canadian artist. In 2020, he released After Hours, a pop sensualist stream that featured heavy synths and a range of vocal complexions from high falsettos to distorted melodies. The highly successful album highlighted the best of the sounds Tesfaye has been curating throughout his decade-long career. Despite critical success, After Hours didn't land a single Grammy nomination. The Weeknd called the Grammys corrupt, saying, "You owe me, my fans, and the industry transparency." Regardless of the snub, The Weeknd maintained his momentum throughout 2021. At the top of the year, Abel performed at the 55th Super Bowl. His Save Your Tears remix with Ariana Grande topped several lists, including Vivo's most watched music video of 2021, and he was dubbed Apple Music's Artist of the Year.
"When I make music, I'm consciously building the worlds it lives in. Worlds that breathe, narratives of teeth."
Throughout his career, we've seen The Weeknd experience sonic rebirth after rebirth. Though we've witnessed an evolution, there's a hunger and pursuit that persists. From his first mixtape, House of Balloons, to the latest offering, Dawn FM, it's clear that Abel's on a mission to reinvigorate pop music.